This is breaking Hikaru's 47 game win streak. Is that true?
Unbeaten streak. Unbeaten
really?
streak. Yes.
Wow.
Hikaru
Thank
had
you,
not
Shami.
lost for 47 games. That's a very nice insight.
Beloved.
Oh my god, look what we have on the game.
Bishop
What?
H3, don't tell me Bishop H3.
What?
Is it Bishop H3?
Yes.
Did he play that?
What?
He played that.
With it,
Bishop
bhai. With it, Gujarati.
With it.
Let's go. Sacrificing
First
our
of
heartbeats.
All, absolutely standing ovation for preparation. But look at his time. He had 1 hour, 55 minutes, 44 seconds. And now
wow.
He makes this move, Bishop H3. He uses 20 seconds only. This is his preparation. Naka would be completely shocked right now. Guys.
But what is he getting out of this?
Let's try
Amruta,
to see. Is it perpetual?
That's why we were struggling.
Haan,
this is why
yes,
we were unable to find the move.
We could not have got this even with 10
it's
tries.
Very hard.
Impossible,
very hard.
Yeah?
What is the idea though? After G takes, that's
What's
just
the idea?
a
Let's
free
try to
bishop.
Figure that
I think
out.
It's a draw yeah. idea. Oh my god. Oh my
oh
god.
My
okay,
god.
Let's still. Now, once again, let's chat to you also the question and to Grandmaster Harshit and Blundermaster Samay right now.
Loose pieces drop off. The only loose piece here I can see is a knight somehow to attack that maybe. Queen d6. But
yeah,
queen d6
I mean,
is
I
met
think
with bishop f4.
F4.
You don't
oh,
even have
so
knight
maybe
h5.
Queen. So maybe queen b8.
Oh, queen b8 followed by bishop c7 you mean?
Because if knight moves, you have queen g3 and perpetual, right?
Ah,
absolutely.
And if the knight
no,
goes to
if
g4,
knight
you can
moves,
still kick
actually,
it away
where
with
will the knight
h4.
move? Because if you go back here, it's gone, not perpetual. It's over. Check,
oh my
moves,
god.
And knight g4,
knight
and it's
g4.
A
Oh my
deadly
god.
attack.
F5.
Yes, f5 is the move at this point. If he fights f5, that again can get so crazy to assess that these doubled pawns over here. And
that's my winnings. Amruta winning, no assessment. F5 played.
What?
Oh,
wow.
Let's
man,
go.
With it fights the best move. This is getting crazy. 42 minutes hai Nakamura ke paas. And while Vidit finds the best move and is in a great position, he also has 47 minutes.
Guys, Samay bhai, I think Vidit is like in some ultra form yaar today. Ki aaj to
Vidit
matlab...
bhai, jab se meditation kar rahe hai na bhai, tab se wo next level pahunch gaya dosto. I have started believing in meditation after Vidit has started doing it.
But believing is one thing, Samay. Are you doing it?
Main wo kitab laya hu abhi. I'm taking small steps towards spirituality, bhai.
The monk who sold his Ferrari.
The monk who bought an Aldo.
Oh,
oh my god, we
you
have
got
some
somebody.
Update.
Awesome.
Guys, I can't believe what is happening.
Exactly.
Vidit is so close to winning.
Bhai, kya chal raha hai bhai? Mahol kaisa hai? Log kya bol rahe hain?
Bhai, main abhi just friend zone mein jaake aaya. It is like so many people from India are here. So many. Matlab, the friend zone is like aise ek mini India jaise hi ho gaya.
Really?
And you know, ये देखो, ये
किसी ने
देखो.
दीवार पे लिखा क्या कुछ आई लव साक्षी ऐसा कुछ आई लव अमृता
नहीं ये देखो आई गॉट ये एक जन लेके आए
क्या है
अरे वाह
विदित इज ब्रेकिंग हिकारूस 47 गेम विन स्ट्रीक इज दैट ट्रू
अनबीटन स्ट्रीक यस
वाओ
हिकारू हैड नॉट लॉस्ट फॉर 47 गेम्स दैट्स अ वेरी नाइस इनसाइट
Oh, this is even more important in that case. 47. If I'm not wrong, Prague Masters, he also lost after a big streak, right? Wasn't it 47 games only? Chat, do you remember the number of games?
Too good, yaar. Samay bhai.
Let's go, bhai.
I'm excited to see the press conference as well. And see how Vidit... Oh, he took Bishop takes e3. Amruta, I know... My Gujarati brother, he wants to make sure that white has no chances remaining.
Absolutely.
Harshit, chance,
say something in Gujarati with it about this game.
Ekdam majama game che. Ekdam majama. Game.
Wow. Big result, guys. Big result, dosto. I'm so excited. So happy for my brother with Gujarati. Beating Nakamura with the black pieces. My tournament jaisa bhi jaya, I hope acha jaya hamare Indians ke liye. But this is a historic win for Gujarati's career to win with the black pieces in the candidates against one of the top seeds of the whole tournament. Yeah, that's something really commendable. Vidit bhai looking great form.
Super.
Wish him all the best. Wish everyone who's playing for team from India all the best.
Yeah, and one thing I would just like to add, Samay bhai, that Vidit said that Hikaru congratulated him and said good game. What a gentleman move that was. I mean, he realized that he appreciated the beauty that Vidit just played, and this is a quality of a true top player and a top person.
और इसी के साथ दोस्तों, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 10,000 ट्वीट्स फॉर विदित फॉर द विन. वी आर ट्रेंडिंग एट नंबर वन ऑन ट्विटर. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर एवरीबडी हु ज्वाइन एंड हु हेल्प्ड अस ट्रेंड दिस. लेट्स गो.
लेट्स गो.
क्या बात है समय, क्या प्लानिंग! और विदित ने तो पूरा तोड़ ही डाला है ऑलरेडी, सो दिस इज अमेजिंग स्टार्ट फॉर कैंडिडेट्स।
अमेजिंग स्टार्ट गाइस. हाइप इज रियल. हाइप इज हियर एंड इवन द प्लेयर्स आर डिलीवरिंग एवरीथिंग. एंड हमारा वो बनता है भाई, फर्स्ट बनता है सपोर्ट आर प्लेयर्स थ्रू थिक एंड थिन. अभी तो भाई थिन है भाई, थिक भी आएगा. हमको फिर भी सपोर्ट करना है अपने प्लेयर्स को. एंड वी हैव टू वेलकम देम विद लव. एंड व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन प्रग वर्सेस गुकेश गेम भाई.
Oof,
यस,
okay, let's
वेरी वेल
go
सेड,
to
वेरी वेल सेड.